गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लासेस। वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 5A वी हैव डन। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 5B। सो बेसिकली एक्सरसाइज 5B इज रिलेटेड टू द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल। दैट मीन्स यू आर गोइंग टू आइडेंटिफाई दैट द गिवन नंबर इज डिविजिबल विथ 2, 3, 5, 9, 10 और एट्सेट्रा। ओके, but when you are checking this divisibility, you will not divide the numbers actually. By applying some tricks, you will decide that whether number is divisible or not. Okay, these divisibility rules you have done in class 6th also. Okay, so let's see, it will be easy for you because you have done in class 6th also. So let's revise the rule. First is test of divisibility by 2. Whenever we are going to check that a number is divisible with 2 or not, it is very easy. We will check the unit's digit, or you can say ones digit, and that ones digit should be an even number. Even number means 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. That means if number ends with these digits, the last digit is 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8, or in short you can say it is an even number. So that number is always divisible by 2. Next is test of divisibility by 3. When we are checking a number that it is divisible with 3 or not, we will sum, find out the sum of the digits, like 123. So 1, 2, 3. These are the digits. So you will get the sum of these digits, and whatever sum you are getting of the digits, if that is divisible by 3, the complete number will be divisible by 3. In case of 3, the same rule is applicable in case of 9. When you are checking with 9, again you will get the sum of the digits, and you will check that that sum is divisible with 9 or not. If that sum is divisible with 9, the number will also be divisible with 9. Now next is test of divisibility by 5. You know the table is 5, 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15. You can check a pattern that unit digit is 5 0 5 0 5 0, like that. So if the unit's digit or ones digit is 0 or 5, the number is divisible with 5. Same in the table of 10. 10 1 ja 10, 10 2 ja 20, 10 3 ja 30. That means unit's digit is always 0. So if any number is having 1's digit as 0, that number is divisible with 10. I hope these rules are clear to you because you have done earlier also. Now we will see the practical questions related to you, this types of divisibility rules, so that they will become more understandable to you. So class, this is exercise 5B, question number 1. 10 numbers are given to you, and you are going to decide that whether these numbers are divisible with 2 or not. Okay, so what is the rule of divisibility with 2? That I will check the unit's digit. Okay, and if that unit's digit is an even number, then the number will be divisible with 2, otherwise no. So what is the unit's digit here? 2, 6, 7, 4, 9, 2, 5, 4, 0 and 8. I have marked unit digit and then I have written separately. Now on the basis of this unit digit, I will decide that whether it is divisible with 2 or not. So it should be an even number. So yes, it is an even number. So this number is divisible with 2. It is also an even number. Sorry. So this is also divisible with 2. Now this is not an even number. That's why it is not divisible with 2. Yes, even number. So this number is divisible with 2. It is not an even number. So this number is not divisible with 2. Even number. Answer will be yes. Not even number, answer will be no. Even number, answer will be yes. 0 is also taken as even number, so it will be yes. 8, even number, answer will be yes. So divisibility with 2 is easy, you can do it. Okay, now the next question is check whether the following numbers are divisible by 3. So now we will apply the divisibility rule of 3. So class, this is the question. I have written that Now I am going to check that whether it is divisible with 3 or not. What is the rule of 3? That the sum of the digits that should be divisible with 3. So I will calculate the sum of the digits. So what are the digits in the number? That is 2 and 4. I will calculate their sum. 2 plus 4 is 6. Now the 6 is divisible with 3. Sum should be divisible by 3. So this 6 is divisible by 3. 3 2 ja 6. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So answer will be yes. Next is 39. So 3 plus 9 is 12. Now check, this sum is divisible by 3. 3 4 ja 12. Yes, it is completely divisible. The answer will be again yes. Now check next. 7 plus 2, 9. Now this sum is divisible with 3, this 9. Answer will be 3 3 ja 9. Yes, it is divisible with 3. If sum is divisible with 3, the number will also be divisible with 3. Okay. Now let's check next. 8 plus 7, 15. This sum is divisible with 3. Answer will be yes. Next is 180. 1 plus 8 plus 0. It will be 9. This is divisible with 3. 3 3 is 9. Yes. So yes, this number is also divisible with 3. Now 6 6 6. This sum is divisible with 3. Yes. 3 6 is 18. Answer will be yes. Next is 9. It is 27. This sum is divisible with 3. 3 9 ja 27. So answer will be yes. This number is completely divisible with 3. Now let's check the next. 55, 8 and 4. So if you add these digits, 22. So this 22 comes in the table of 3. 3 7 ja 21. No. Answer is no. If sum is not divisible with 3, the number will also not divisible with 3. Okay. Now this is your next question. Question number 5. Now you will check whether the following numbers are divisible by 5 or not. Okay. So first we should know the divisibility rule with 5. So what is the rule? Yes, we will check the units digit. And if units digit is 0 or 5, the number will be divisible with 5. Otherwise, no. Okay. So first of all, I will just again underline the units digit, because divisibility by 5 is decided by checking the unit digit. It should be 0 or 5. So yes, it is 0. Then answer will be yes. 5, answer will be yes. Again 5, then answer will be yes. Again 0, answer will be yes. 5, yes. Now 3. Now you can check here. We are saying that if units digit is 0 or 5, the number will be divisible by 5. But now it is 3. That means it is not 0, it is not 5. Then answer will be no. Next is 0. Yes. 8. Answer will be no. It should be either 0 or 5. Now let's check the number. These are the given number. And divisibility you are going to check with 9. For that purpose, you will get the sum of the digits. So 5 plus 6 plus 7. Okay. Now when you get this sum, the answer will be 18. Now check, this sum is divisible with 9. 9 1 ja 9, 9 2 ja 18. Yes, the sum is divisible with 9. If sum is divisible with 9, the number will also be divisible. Okay, now next is 1 plus 0 plus 6. Calculate the sum of the digits. 6 plus 1, 7. Now check, this number is divisible with 9. No, in table of 9, 7 will not come. So this number is not divisible with 9. Next is 81. So 8 plus 1, 9. So now in the table of 9, 9 will come. Yes, so this number is divisible with 9. Next is 216. So 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So yes, this number is divisible with 9. So this number will also be divisible with 9. Like 3 we are doing now, we will calculate the sum of the digits and then we will check that sum is divisible with 9 3 or not. Same here we are doing in 9. 3 plus 6, 9. Yes, this number is divisible with 9. So yes, this number is also divisible with 9. Next is 981. Calculate the sum of the digits. Again 18. 9 2 is 18. This sum is divisible. So this number is also divisible. Next is 756. Again 18. Answer will be yes. 9 2 is 18. So this number is divisible with 9. Next is 1 plus 0 plus 6 plus 3. It will be 10. 10 will not come in the table of 9. That's why this number is not divisible with 10. Now, this is the numbers. These are the numbers which we will check that whether divisible by 10 or not. Again, the rule is same that I will check the units digit. And there should be 0 at units digit. So, if it is 0, then it will be divisible with 10. And in case at units place it is not 0, then it is not divisible with 10. 0, yes. 0, yes. 10 is easy. Now the number is 4. Answer will be no. 0, yes. 0, yes. 2. Answer will be no. I hope you have understood the question. Now, the next question is question number 6. In question number 6, some numbers are given to you. You are checked that whether they are divisible by both 2 and 5. Okay. So, once I will check with 2 and second I will check with 5. So, what are the numbers? Let's see. Four numbers are there: 3610, 5005, 49060, 68123. So first I will check divisibility by 2. Okay, then I will check divisibility by 5. Now what is the rule of 2? I will check the units digit and it should be 0. Oh sorry, even number. So yes, it is even number. Answer will be yes. No, it is not even number. No. Even number, yes. No. Now what is the rule of 5? In 5 also I will check the units digit, but units digit should be either 0 or 5. So answer will be yes. Yes, yes, and no. Now question is asking which numbers are divisible with both. Both means jo dono se divisible ho raha hai. So this number is divisible with 2 and 5 both, and this number is also divisible by both. This number is divisible by only 5, but I want both. So this will not be my answer. So answer will be 3610 and 49,060 are divisible by both 2 and 5. You can check also that yes, it is divisible with 2 and 5. Same here, divisible with by 2 and 5. So this will be the solution. Okay. Now let's see the next question. Question number 7. Question number 7 is saying which of the following numbers are divisible by each of the following number 2, 3, 5, 9 and 10. Okay, each number. So again I will check and then I will decide. Okay, now let's check. First I am doing, this is my number 5, 4, 5, 2, 5. Okay, first I am checking divisibility with 2. So I will check the even number. Okay, at unit digit, and it is not. So answer will be no. After that, next number is 3. For that purpose, I will calculate the sum of the digits. Okay, so if I will check the sum of the digits, add the numbers. Sum of the digits is 21. Sum of digits is equal to 21. And it is divisible with 3? Yes. So answer will be yes. Although you can stop solving the question, because question is saying that find out the number which is divisible by all, and it is not divisible with 2. So there's no need to check the other, but still for the practice we are doing, okay? When it is coming for divisibility with 5, so we will check again units digit, it is 5, answer will be yes. Next is 9. Again I will calculate the sum of the digits and it will be 21. 21 is divisible with 9, answer will be no. Now the next number is 10. I will check units digit, it should be 0, but no, it is not. The answer will be no. I am doing in shortcut because we have done individually so many questions to check that whether a number is divisible with 2, 3, 5, 9 or 10. Now you can do it. So yes, this number is divisible with all the numbers. Answer will be no. It is not divisible with all the numbers, okay? It is divisible only with 3 and 5. Okay, you will write down this line that 54,525 is divisible with 3 and 5 only. Okay, you will write down this line. Now, let's check the second part. Second part is 79,830. So, first I will check divisibility by 2. My answer will be yes, because it is even digit. Now divisibility by 3. I will calculate the sum of the digits. Okay. Now for that purpose, I will calculate first sum of digits and sum of the digits is 27. Now you can tell that this is divisible with 3 or not. 27 is the sum, it is divisible with 3. So yes, this number is divisible with 3. Okay. Now next I will check divisibility by 5. So again I will check the unit digit, it is 0. Answer will be yes. Now next, divisibility by 9. Sum of the digits I know 27, and 9 rule is also same, that sum should be divisible with 9. So this sum is divisible with 9. Yes, 9 3 jar 27. So yes, this number is divisible with 27. Next is divisibility by 10. So check the unit digit, it is 0. So yes, it is divisible by 10. Now you can see here that this number is divisible by 2, 3, 5, 9 and 10. So answer will be yes. 79,830 is divisible by each of the number 2, 3, 5, 9 and 10. Now, these rest of the three questions you will do by yourself, okay? Now let's see the MCQs. 412 is divisible by dash and dash. Last digit is unit is 2. So it is divisible by 2. Understood the point? Yes, it is divisible by 2. Now for 3, check the sum. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. So it is not divisible by 3. That means this can't be the solution. If you check the number with 2, answer is yes. When you want to check 4, so when you divide the number, it is also divisible with 4. Because like in 2, we are checking units digit, for 4, we will check last 2 digits, which is 12. So it is divisible by 4 also. So this will be the answer. This number is divisible by 2, this number is divisible by 4 also. Okay. So part 1 answer is B. Which of the following is not divisible by 9? Okay, when you want to check the divisibility with 9, you will check the sum of the digits. And it should be divisible with 9. So its sum will be 3 plus 3 plus 3, 9. 9 is divisible by 3. This number is divisible by 9. 4 plus 4, 8 plus 1, 9. Yes, this is also divisible with 9. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 is not divisible by 9. That means which number is not divisible by 9? This 501. Okay, this will be the answer. Next, A number is divisible by 6, then it should be divisible by. If any number is divisible by 6, 6 means 2, 3 ja 6. So if any number is cutting with 6, that means it will cut with 2 and 3 also, because 6 means 2, 3 ja 6. Okay. So whatever the factors of 6 are there, that number will be divisible with all those factors. Okay. So if any number is divisible with 6, it will be divisible with 2 and 3 also. Next question. 240 plus x is a 3-digit number. 3-digit number, that means it will have the value. Okay. Now, the value of x for which it is divisible by 3 may be. What the value should be? Now, if you check 2 plus 4, 6, that means this 240 is divisible with 3. If you get the sum of the digit. So, x should be a number so that that sum should also be divisible with 3. If you place here 3, answer will be yes. It will be 243 and sum will be divisible with 3. If you place 0, then also. That means this is the correct answer. Okay. Now next, 4. If you place 4, then sum will not be divisible with 3. If you place 5, then also sum will not divisible with 3. That means if you place 3 or 0, then it will be divisible with 3. By putting values, you can check. Okay. So this will be the answer. Now let's start question number 9 and 10. In question number 9, question is saying that in this number, the digits are incomplete. One digit is marked as star. You are going to find out the value of the star so that the number is divisible by 3. So again, we will take the help of the divisibility rule and then we will decide. Okay. So let's see. Question number 9, part 1. It is 28*52. If I want to check the divisibility with 3, question is saying that this number is divisible with 3. That means its sum of digits will also be divisible with 3. If you calculate the sum of the digits, okay, it will be 2 plus 8 plus star plus 5 plus 2. Add the numbers 2 plus 8, 10, 15, 17. Plus star as it is. Now, if I am saying that sum of the digits is divisible by 3, 17 will not divisible by 3. After 17, which number will come? That it will become divisible with 3. 17 ke baad aisa kaun sa number aayega jo 3 se divisible ho jaye? 18. Yes, 18 is divisible with 3. That means sum of the digits should be equal to 18. The just next number. But my sum is 17 plus star. So what will be the value of the star? 18 minus 17, answer will be 1. That means the required number is 28152 is your answer. Okay, if you get the sum of the digits, now it will be 18. Let's check the second part for better understanding. 5, 2, 8, star and 1. Okay, again I will calculate sum of digits. It will be 5 plus 2 plus 8 plus star plus 1. Calculate 16 plus star. Okay, now again check after 16 what I will add here so that I will get a number. So that it will be divisible with 3. So after 16, 17 will come, but that will not give me 3, or 17 will not come in the table of 3. After 17, 18. Yes. That means sum must be equal to 18 so that it is to become divisible with 3. I will place this value again. That means value of star is 18 minus 16. Answer is 2. That means this star will be replaced by 2. This will be the answer. Okay, if you want to do directly from here also you can do, like 16 is coming but I want, what should be the sum? 18. So 16, 17, 18, that means 2 I should add. So this value is 2. Let's check the third number. Star 30746. So what should be the sum of digits? It will be star plus 3 plus 0 plus 7 plus 4 plus 6. If you add the digits, okay, if you add the digits, let's check what will be the sum. It will be 20. So now check after 20 which number will come, and it is divisible with 3. So after 20, 21 will come, and 21 is divisible with 3. So yes, the sum should be equal to 21. And if you calculate the value of 20 or the star, it will be 21 minus 20, answer will be 1. That means the number should be 130746. Okay, directly from you here, 20, 21, 1 should be added here. Okay, just keep in mind one thing, that your sum should be divisible. Now, let's see the next question, the last question of the exercise. What number should came in place of star so that the number is divisible by 9? Okay, again with the help of the same rule we will solve the questions, because the rule of 9 is also same, that sum of the digits should be divisible. With 9, again I will calculate sum of digits. 4 plus 3 plus star plus 2 plus 1. So what is the sum? Let's check. 4 plus 3 7, 7 and 3 10, 10 plus star. Now check after 10 which number will come and which is divisible with 9. So after 10, 11, no, 12, no, 13, no, 14, no, 15, no, 16, no, 17, no, 18, yes. That means this sum should be equal to 18, because only 18, after 10 the number which is coming is 18. So what will be the value of star? 18 minus 10 and it will be 8. That means the star will be replaced by 8. Okay. As now we are checking with 9, so this sum should be divisible with 9. I will find out a number which is divisible by 9. Okay, let's see one more question. So what is the sum of digits? 7 plus 6 plus 3 plus star plus 3 plus 0 plus 2. Okay, now let's check what is the sum. +21 plus star. Now check after 21 which number is coming and it is divisible with 9. So 9 2's are 18, 9 3's are 27. That means after 21 if any number is there, it is 27 which is divisible with 9. Now calculate the value of star, it will be 6. That means star will be replaced by 6. Let's find out the last part, answer of the first last part. 3 star 8 2 3 7. Again I will find out sum of digits. It is 3 plus star plus 8 plus 2 plus 3 plus 7. Now get the total. 23 plus star. Okay. Now after 23 which number will come in the table of 9? Again 9 threes are 27. And when you solve this equation, value of star will be 27 minus 23. It will be 4. That means in place of star 4 will come. And this will be your final answer. Okay. Now this exercise is completed. Now your task is to do this same exercise in your peer notebook. And after completing the same, you will send on my personal number. So that's all from my side. Thank you, class.